Ward 3 Jackson City Councilman Kenneth Stokes feels police from other cities are reckless when they chase misdemeanor suspects into Jackson. He wants to throw rocks, bricks, and bottles at these officers. The councilman met with reporters today and said such action will send a stern message to officers who want to track down young men who steal bubble gum.
Well, I suggest we get the black leadership together. And as these jurisdictions come into Jackson, we throw rocks and bricks and bottles at them. That'll send the message, we don't want you in here.
Stokes says if the law allows outside jurisdictions to chase misdemeanor offenders into Jackson, then the law needs to be changed.